What do you expect from him? What kind of Jesus do you expect to have in your life? And so the question I'd have for you this morning is this: how do you respond when Jesus doesn't cooperate with your desires? You see, his brothers had this idea of who he needed to be. The crowd had an idea of who he needed to be, and that's what they wanted from him. And suddenly that's not what he was going to be, and eventually it got him crucified. So how do you respond when Jesus doesn't cooperate with your desires?